Man like that. We're going to start with the two lock steps and a scuff. Start with our right foot. Here we go. One, two, three, scuff. Five, six, seven, scuff. Half turn and step. And it goes stir, step. Rock forward to the side. Cross back and side and behind side cross. Then you make a move with your hips to the side and point with a half turn. Shake your hips and twist your feet. Shake, shake with the kick ball cross. Side rock cross and two quarter turns cross over. Two quarter turns cross over. You get a modified rumor box. Side together, step forward. Side together, quarter turn. Step forward, close. Toe heel, step backward, close. And then we get toe shreds, cross over toe shred with a quarter turn over your left shoulder, step back with a toe shred and a toe shred to the side. Then we make a jazz box on the spot with toe shreds. You get one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you can start again on the next wall. After wall two, there's a small tag. So you come out of the toe shreds and step forward. You get straight away and you get one, two, three, and four, and then you can start again with the lock steps. In wall five, you leave the last, you step on the back wall, you get with the toe shred, cross over, quarter turn, step to the side, and leave the last chest box out. You can start straight away with your right foot in the lock steps. Okay? Good luck. Here we go.
Thanks, Will. Okay. If Maggie Gallagher's in the hall, could you come to the stage, please? Maggie, to the stage. Here we go.
Here we go. Six, seven, eight. Two quarter turns, rumba, step and toes and step and heel, toe strikes. And start again. Check.
Now he's got you right where he thinks you belong. Did he bite you on the neck right before the job was done? And does he ask about your mama? Does he sing your song when you get mad? Well, I've been that, done that many times, and all the kicking and the screaming won't bring him back.
I'm messing up the place.
This is the fifth wall. And restart.
All right, thank you very much.